so what like mele banakekele imali yabo kanjani, how should they spend the money, where should they spend the money, and where not to spend the money.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think anyone who's coming up oyaziyo futhi inhlupheko, especially ngizokhuluma nabantu baselokishini lo okwaziyo ukungabi nalutho. I don't think they should spend it on things that they think represent ukubana something, you know what I mean? I don't think maune 5 clip afanele saying you take the 450, you know what I'm saying? Maune buyele 5 tiger or let 2 clip awulekele 2 clip, you know? Don't overspend, don't save as much, don't spend more than you're saving, according to me, you know? That's just my little bit, because sikhule singanayo imali, and don't forget ukuthi imali lo yenzayo yenzelwe uyi-1 la kuya khona kuyabhedla. So if you don't save that money, how do you get what I want to do? So just put money away. Try your best to figure out the best things to spend money on. And don't spend on things that are as good as
what do you think the artists were here before like maybe 94, Kwaito and stuff. What mistakes did they make? Which is got to do with Mandy, but they will say can't see.
I mean, it all boils down to education, you know. Shows like this, Home Guap went around, you know. There wasn't any financial education. People got a lot of money and then spent a lot of money, but you know. So it's very important for shows like these, for Home Guap, and for institutions like Home Mutual to put together, isn't it? It's okay, let's just have one together, you know, so we don't die poor. I think the mistake happened with just the industry in itself, which bring an education that I think, so no one knew better.
Okay, no, thank you. Sure. No, 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 no.